Sharon, Pops call you too? What's going on?
Relax, baby brother. Dad just wants us to meet an old friend of his. That's all.
That's all? I get an urgent 911 page for that? Who is it this time? Another Marine buddy? I'll just bet this dude puts the B in boring.
I don't think so, Virgil.
Kids, I'd like you to meet an old friend of mine. Shaquille O'Neal.
Huh?
Good to meet you, Mr. O'Neal. I'm Sharon.
Good to meet you, too. And it's Shaq. What's up, little man? You must be...
Shaq?
No, I'm Shaq. You gotta be Virgil. Heard a lot about you.
This is Shaq!
I met Shaq at a basketball camp a while back when he was just about your age.
Yeah, Mr. H was our counselor. Used to call him the big man. We've been tight ever since.
Shaquille's in town on a publicity junket for the weekend, but he's volunteered to do a basketball minicamp while he's here. It's gonna be a big surprise for the kids.
Cool!
So, Virgil, your dad says you got a nice handle.
Ha! The only handle Virgil's got is attached to the refrigerator.
Zip it, she who dribbles without a ball.
Got some time for a little horse?
Me? Hooping it up with you? Bet!
No, that conflicts with his Good Day Dakota appearance. No, then he has that radio interview. Oh, light bulb. We can squeeze you in between the mall opening and the mayor's fundraiser. Say around 2? That's what I'm here for. Kiss, kiss. Well, intro time. Tracy Flackman, Mr. O'Neill's East Coast Public Relations Liaison. And you must be Mr. Hawking.
Hawkins.
Yes, of course. Oopsie. Tracy. Jared, darling, where have you been hiding? I've been trying to reach you all morning.
She's a little high-strung.
No, you're not interrupting anything. We'll be there in 10 minutes. Ciao. Guess what? They've rescheduled the photo shoot at the marina. The whales are available after all.
But Shaq and I were gonna shoot some hoops.
I know. Shall we?
Sorry, Virgil. I'm gonna have the rain check our game.
Yeah, sure.
But hey, I've kept tonight free for a quiet dinner with friends. How does that sound?
Chowing down with the diesel? Fattest of the fat.
Good. Dinner's at my hotel, 8 o'clock. Catch you tonight.
Man, my dinner with Shaq. Is it too late to have Sharon disown?
Hey!
Ow! Dad!
You do the crime, you do the time.